Speedway, sponsored by Metro 25 Tire Centers. In the number one, it's Robert Fruit. Mark Segan in the number five, Sonny Hall in four, Butch Ludeman in 15, Jeff Brody in the number six, Dan Ford Jr. in seven, Dan Ford Sr. in eight, Frank Logie in nine, Tom Spratberry in 10, Kevin Stone in 12, Ed Nadeau in 13, Tim Maine in 115, Lonnie Weakland in 16, Mike Firstback in 17, Jake Lamson in 18, Jack Dandy in 19, Jim Kozik in 20, Robert Seitz in 21, Bob McRattle in 22, Andrew Wilson in 23, Tina Sushi in 24, Jeffrey Pengele in 25, Chuck Halibuck in 27, Harry McCormack in 28, Henry Tatro in 29, Raymond McClure in 30, Kevin Mott in 31, William Paul in 32, Colin Hudson in 33, Stan Yee Jr. in 34, Skip Kissel in 35, Kevin Butson in 36, Brian Norton in 37, John Slonina in 39, Richard Knight in 40, Greg Lane in 41, Jerry Frederick in 42, Warren Peets in 43, Gary Gibson in 44, Frank Boxdance Jr. in 45, Ed Thomas in 47, Jerry Hurley in 48, Kevin McPhee in 49, Brian Butler in 51, Sean Beer in 52, Don Drewer III in 53, Tim Ernst in 54, Steve Sasek in 56, Jeff Wachowski in 57, Kevin Stepinski in 60, Bruce Moulds in 64, Jim Shellback in 69, Paul Duffin in 71, Jerry Iritano in 72, John Ritz in 75, Jerry Purdy in 77, Kenneth Heaps in 79, Robbie Loving in 82, Barry Rink in 86, Tony Ortega in 87, Red Coon in 88, Lawrence Hall in 98, Jerry Morris in 102, Darwin Bergegacker in 100, George Darrell in 116, Johnny High in 088, John Casella in 175, Bob Ruginski in 97, Ray Grimm Jr. in 101, Ed Osborne in 103, Joe Apple in 70, Jack Kuziak in 114, and Frank Loving in 121. And those are the cars that are scheduled for our Enduro 250 this afternoon here at the Flat Rock Speedway.
Next to 121.
Watch the videos? We didn't watch the videos. Okay, we're fine. Scores, we need to have you seated. We don't need anyone standing up, please. Five, four, three, two, one, here we go. Green flag is out, and we are underway with our Enduro 250. down here on the main straightaway as Kevin Preston in the number 36 coming together with Tina Sushi. Red flag is out. Red flag is out. facing the wrong way in traffic, and we'll see what happens. Whistle now. Certainly looking at a whole bunch of traffic down here. We got the 20, and Whistle gets it in. Look out as the 101 and 20 come together. It shows it gets number 20, trying to get through that mud. Number 35 is back underway. We've been watching Study Hall at number 4, so is everything unofficial? Looks like, sounds like somebody hit a cotton tire. Wild Child Jeremy Miller in the chance car. Trying to stay out of harm's way, but he needs to get a little juice back into that battery. Well, we've been watching the Wild Child out there. Had a great 90-90 season in figure 8 competition.
Straight away, Puritano is the
number 72 and the number 77 come together. Jerry Purdy on the main straightaway. Purdy's going to try and get that automobile over there with a flat tire. Jerry Rivitano with 72 is going to try and get back into this with a jam tire now. He's got the number 39 up on the high side of the racetrack. Really assisting heading towards that pit area now. As Florida in the number 39 heads towards that pit area. Jam tire is going to be done.
Pretty quick on the racetrack. So watch
battles. Jack Dandy is number 19 in Spring Club. He's at 121. They certainly battled for a lot of years. Look out! Barry Roof, once it is, making a line. Look out for the jam time. Barry Roof is number 86. Chopped up again on two.
Thank you. try and short things out.
Jeffrey Pengele is number 26. That car really taking a pounding over there in that turn, the 3 and 4 area. It looks like Frank Welby is number 121 now. That automobile may be stalled, so we may need to assist the number 121.
Yeah.
So we're going to do one of those scoring rundowns. So right now, as we mentioned, this is unofficial. Please. Joe Lehtire and Muffler, could you come up please? And it is Joe Lehtire and Muffler, your Metro 25 Tire Center out of Monroe, who are sponsoring our Fall Classic here at the Flat Rock Speedway.
What do you have to do?
Huh?
What do you have to do?
Woody.
And we are taking him to the hospital as a precautionary measure, but indications are that he is going to be okay, and if we get an update from the hospital, we'll pass that along to you. And I know they're still down there in the pit area. Let's give him a little encouragement, and hopefully he gets back here this afternoon. One or two lap back, so we'll see what happens as we are putting the green. And there's a bunch of cars coming out of that green area, the number 16. A lot of England slow on the racetrack down here on the Macy straightaway.
Five, currently your leader, John Casella, 175, trying to get a
open a tire. Tire coming off the number 77, and watch out in the infield. Tire coming at you. Red flag is out. So at this time, we'll need everyone to please be seated in our scoring section. Everyone to please be seated in our scoring section at this time. We are going to run a little scoring check here. Do we have anyone with 177 laps completed? 176. 175. 174 173 172 171 170. What number is that?
60.
Turn your card around, please. Oh, what number is that?
60. 176 laps have been completed. 176 laps, and we have three. Is out, and we're back underway. And you can see Mark Segan, your leader, but there's Barry McCormack in the number 28. Robbie Loving in the number 82, and you can see McCormack now trying to reel in. Mark Segan in the number 5, and also the number 17. Thank you.
infield. Well, the track really slick over there in that turn 3 and 4 area. And we certainly put an awful lot of automobiles up into that wall once all that water and mud got put down in that turn 3 and 4 area. Immediately following our Enduro 250, we got that demo derby, a motorized mayhem coming up for you. And if you think this one's crashing and banging, they're actually going to do it on purpose with our demo derby, and we got a lot of automobiles scheduled for that one. So our jam car has to go to work on that automobile over there in that turn one area. Be seated in our scoring section once again. We're going to do a quick rundown. So, could we have everyone? Enduro 250. 209 laps have been completed. 41 to go. Mark Segan with a one lap advantage. Robbie Loving's got a long way to go. Number 82 to try and take up that lap. And Mike Burnback is number 17 as they both. And the number 16 once again slow on the racetrack. So Lonnie Wicklund once again having problems on the restart, so it looks like Jan Carr's going to have to go to work once again. And the Jan Carr is going to have to try and get behind Lonnie Wicklund, number 16 once again. And Mark Segan is the number 31, take a little ride over here. That's Kevin Mott going the wrong way. Kevin Mott is in reverse. Left down as he comes up against the wall. Right in front of Kevin. Let's go, look out! Oh. Kevin Mott in 31, look out! Right into Lobby Loving. Robbie Loving is running second, and Kevin Mott is the number 31, runs right into Robbie Loving's number 82. And Robbie Loving now going to try and get this car underway. And Mark Segan is continuing to run, and it looks like Robbie Loving's number 82 now may be traffic, look at those guys. is not going to be able to turn that automobile around during a red flag. He's going to have to start backwards. That's the rules. That's the way it is. And Mark Segan, certainly knowing those rules, is going to comply and back that automobile up, and we'll see what happens. That's going to be interesting to see what he does on the restart. So, Mark Segan, your leader in the number five. Turning the wrong way. Here we go, green flag is out. We're going to see what happens right now. Mark Segan is number five. He's going to try and make the play. And he's going to do it in reverse. Going the right way. Mark Segan is number five. Segan loses a little time on the racetrack, and now he's got the number five.
Atlantic Tire and Muffler Center, your Metro 25 Tire Center in Monroe, Michigan, of this fall classic. And on the main straightaway in the number 17, it is your winner, Mike Burschbach. And his sons will be down there to present that trophy to Mike Burschbach. We'll have the official finish for you in about a half hour or so. And don't forget, our demo derby is coming up. We have a demo derby coming up, so hang around with us. You think we do some crashing here? We're really going to crash them up. Drivers will be making their way into the pit area, and ladies and gentlemen, don't forget, we've got a demo derby being lined up right now in our pit area, and those demo derby cars will be making their way out shortly. Once again, we'd like to thank Joe Lake Tire and Muffler for sponsoring our fall classic here at the Flat Rock Speedway, our first annual, and we certainly do appreciate all you fans coming out, bearing with us on a little bit of tough weather we've had here this afternoon. Mike Burschbach, your winner of our fifth Enduro 250 here at the Flat Rock Speedway, down there on the main straightaway with Tim Lake and his sons from Joe Lake Tire and Muffler Center out of Monroe, Michigan, sponsors of our fall classic here at the Flat Rock Speedway. We continue to get our automobiles into the pit area. Demo Derby coming up shortly. We will be having our demo derby, and we'll call that finish off for you as our scoring team will be up here trying to sort out this Enduro 250 for you this afternoon. It'll take us probably about a half hour or 40 minutes to get your official finish of our Enduro 250 this afternoon. But demo derby coming at you here at the Flat Rock Speedway.